Koilonychia, it's a nail dystrophy. From Greek, koilos means spoon. So koilonychia, it's a spoon-like deformation of nails. Initially, nail loses its curvature. Nail becomes flat and broad, and this nail shape we call platonychia. But with time, central depression develops, and now flat broad nail with central depression we call koilonychia. By far, the most common cause of koilonychia is iron deficiency anemia. To explain the pathogenesis of koilonychia, here we have blood vessel. In the blood vessel, we have red blood cells. Red blood cells inside them have hemoglobin. Hemoglobin carries oxygen. The function of hemoglobin is to carry oxygen through the blood vessels to tissues. In this case, it's a nail tissue. In the nail tissue, we have fibroblasts. For their metabolism, fibroblasts require oxygen. And the function of fibroblasts is to produce collagen. In fact, fibroblasts produce a lot of collagen. To produce collagen, fibroblasts need a lot of iron, because iron is a cofactor for collagen production. And deposition of collagen molecules forms the structure of our nails. Also recall that hemoglobin is composed of heme and globin, and heme is iron in complex with protoporphyrin. In iron deficiency, first of all, we have less iron for hemoglobin production. Decrease in hemoglobin level we call anemia, and with anemia we have less hemoglobin to carry oxygen. So the delivery of oxygen to the tissues decreases. And it's critical because fibroblasts require a lot of collagen for their function. Now, with decrease in oxygen delivery, fibroblasts begin to produce less collagen. In addition to this, iron deficiency affects collagen production directly, because iron is a cofactor for collagen production. So with decrease in amount of iron, collagen production will inevitably decrease. As a result, nails become thinner, and with time, nails dystrophy develops, and exactly this state we call koilonychia. On this image, we can see koilonychia in iron deficiency anemia. The second cause of koilonychia is direct injury to nails in case of trauma or in psoriasis. In trauma or in psoriasis, nails become severely damaged. And with loss of nail tissue, nails become flat and thin. And exactly this condition we call koilonychia. On these images, we can see koilonychia in patients with psoriasis and lichen planus. And the third cause of koilonychia is decrease in blood supply in case of Raynaud's syndrome, for example. In Raynaud's syndrome, constriction of blood vessel cause decrease in blood flow, and thereby it causes decrease in oxygen delivery to the tissues. With decrease in oxygen delivery, the production capacity of fibroblasts decrease. As a result, fibroblasts begin to produce less collagen, nails become thinner, and thin nails we call koilonychia. So, three most common causes of koilonychia is iron deficiency, decrease in blood flow in Raynaud's syndrome, and direct injury to nails in case of trauma or in psoriasis. All these conditions cause decrease in thickness of nails, and thin nails we call koilonychia.